In this video, I will show you how to create and edit the DSS keys on your Yealink phone. DSS keys are the buttons on the left and right of your screen. You can customize these keys to be a speed dial for internal and external phone numbers. Your phone can have up to 3 pages of DSS keys. The T42 model can have up to 15 DSS keys, and the T46 model can have up to 27 DSS keys. To add a DSS key, simply press and hold the key you would like to edit. Use your phone's left and right arrow keys to select the type of DSS key you would like to use. There are many different types available, but the 2 types you will want are BLF and Speed Dial. BLF stands for Busy Lamp Feature and should be used as the speed dial for internal extensions. These keys are great because they display a green light if that extension is available and a red light if they are busy. Once the type displays BLF, press the down arrow key to label. You can leave account ID as line 1. Label is where you will name this key. Use your phone's dial pad to scroll through the different letters. If you want to put a space between names, press the second to the right soft key so it displays lowercase a, b, c, and then press 0. Once you have named the label, press your down arrow key to extension and type the desired extension. You can leave the extension blank. Once finished, press save. Now you can see the BLF key you just added. If you want to use your DSS key to reach a 10-digit number, simply use the type speed dial. Label that key the same way you did with the BLF key. Value is where you will add the 10-digit number and then press save. Something to note is that speed dial key will not display a busy light. This feature is only available for BLF keys. If your first menu page is filled with DSS keys, you still have 2 more pages available. To add more DSS keys, press Menu, Features, DSS Keys, then scroll down to the next line key available. Press Enter and add your desired DSS key. Press Save, then press back till you reach your main menu. Now you should see your bottom right DSS key displaying 1 and 2. Press this key to scroll through your menu pages. You have 3 pages available. Now you can quickly call and transfer calls to your DSS contacts with the press of a button.